Hello my dear followers. Welcome to the World of the Magazine channel. Özgüyaz and Gökberk Demirci had a fight. All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Özgüyaz has become very well now with the series she is currently playing. The beautiful actress is now admired by everyone. He is working very hard right now. In her spare time, she participates in some events and interviews. She is also very active on social media. She creates the agenda with the photos she shares. In addition, she does not fall from the agenda of the magazine with the love she lies. The beautiful actress recently shared a photo again. She was wearing a beautiful black dress. The dress was a mini dress. Also, the cleavage of the chest was very popular. The sharing of the beautiful actress was liked by millions. However, this sharing of the beautiful actress caused problems in her relationship. Gökberk Demirci and Özgüyaz have a very good friendship. The two love each other very much and are very respectful towards each other. The two support each other in every way. However, the couple had a problem recently. Gökberk Demirci was very jealous of Özgüyaz's post. This caused a quarrel between them. Gökberk asked Özge to delete two photos. Afterwards, the two had a little argument. Özge Gökberk said that she did not understand him. She said that things like that shouldn't be a problem between them, that she should respect herself. Later, Gökberk realized that he was acting very impulsive. He thought that Özge could share such photos and that it should not be a problem between them. Thus, the two solved the problem between them. Later, Gökberk prepared a meal for Özge to apologize to him. So they reconciled. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye. I love you.